Welcome, and we hope you enjoy the 1987 Lady Devils, winners of the Metro Conference Mesa League Championship and third place in the San Diego CIF Championships.
I play for the Sioux Center Devils, and we're playing the Castle Park Trojans today. And our lineup goes as follows. First, batting is Cassandra West, and she's playing center field today. And then there's Lisa Gonzalez, and she's at third. And then following is Carolyn Taitapa, who is catching. And then after is her sister Karen, hitting cleanup.
Okay, my name is Lisa Gonzalez, and this is the tournament game, and we're playing against San Marcos. And leading off batter is Cassandra West. She's playing center field. And then myself will be hitting second, and I'm playing third base. And Carolyn Taitapa will be our third batter. She's playing catcher. Following her, this is
Taitapa, and today we're going to be playing Fallbrook today. And I'm going to be your shortstop today. And first lineup is Cassandra West playing center field, Lisa Gonzalez playing third base, Carolyn Taitapa playing catcher, and me shortstop. Sydney Lawrence will be our pitcher, and Jack Jackson at left, Trina Buckler at first.
This is Cassandra West. Can you hear me? I want to talk to you. Okay, my name is Cassandra West, and I'm going to go over the batting lineup for the Red Devils, who are playing Morris Tigers today. First batter is Cassandra West, playing center field. Second batter is Gonzalez, playing left. Third batter is...
Hi, I'm Susie Lawrence, and I'll be telling you our lineup, Sweetwater versus Hilltop. And Sweetwater's lineup is leading off, Cassandra West, playing center field. Lisa Gonzalez, the second batter, and she's playing shortstop. Third batter is Carolyn Taitapa, and she's catching. Fourth batter is Karen Taitapa, and she's playing left field.
My name is Carolyn Taitapa, and I'm going to be announcing today's game, Sweetwater versus Montgomery. And first on the lineup, we have Cassandra West, and she's going to be catching today. And we have Lisa Gonzalez, who's playing shortstop.
Hi, I'm Dina Hernandez, and I'm giving you the lineup. Today we have Cassandra West playing catcher, Lisa Gonzalez at our shortstop, Jackson at center. Karen Taitapa is playing on left field. Susie Lawrence is our pitcher. I'm playing third, and Amy will be DHing me. Trina Bakken.
And I'm introducing the lineup for today's game against Chula Vista. Barton. And the Lady Red Devils. Starting off is Sandra West, who is playing catcher. And Lisa Gonzalez, who's playing shortstop.
My name is Nancy Davis. Today, Lady Devils are playing the Lady Lancers. And the batting order and the positions for Sweetwater is Cassandra Webb, catcher.
Yeah, speak up.
First.
Speak up.
Oh,
yeah.
And Lisa Gonzalez, who's playing shortstop and second.
My name is Trina Bakken, and I will be giving today's lineup against Sweetwater Red Devils versus Marion Crusaders. First up to bat will be Cassandra West playing catcher. Second up to bat will be Lisa Gonzalez playing shortstop. Third up to bat will be Karen Taitapa starting at left field.
Hi, I'm Bertie Simpson, and I'm going to tell you the lineup today that we have, and we're going to play Anita Vista. Up to bat first is Cassandra West, she's playing catcher, and Lisa Gonzalez is playing center field. Cassie Jackson is playing left field. And
my name is Rochelle McPherson. Today I'm announcing our lineup. Our catcher is Cassandra West. Lisa Gonzalez is our shortstop.
Hi, I'm Kelly Molina, and I'm the scorekeeper for the Lady Devils.
Hi, I'm Jamie Davis, the 1987 Lady Devil, team photographer. And I'd like to thank the Lady Devils for a super fun year.
The beach is getting cold.
Hi, fans. I'm Ray Amparel, the softball coach at Sweetwater High School, home of the Red Devils. My two coaches helping me this season.
Hi, I'm Barbara.
What a squeeze bunt. Holding it there. Lights
in. She gets the ball down. They look. They throw. A little blip base hit. She catches the ball. She tags. And she's going back. She stays. She's getting up. She's coming. From the home plate. Call a chase. And the ball game's over. The Devils win it. Close bang bang play at home plate.
Papa. Base hit. Another well hit ball. Falls in. Cinder. Safe at home. Safe at second.
Thank you.
Bertie Sampson had a perfect 4-win, 0-loss season. She had 29 strikeouts, gave up only 8 walks, and 31 hits in over 47 innings of work. She had 2 shutouts and a 1.78 ERA, which is very good. Susie Lawrence, with an 18-win, 5-loss season, had an amazing 191 strikeouts, including 14 against San Marcos, 14 against Hilltop, and 21 against CIF 2A champ Marion. She had 14 shutouts, 2 no-hitters, and an excellent .845 ERA. Early in the season, Coach Peral was not very happy with the Lady Devils sliding, so she decided to show them how.
Lady Devil softball team has had a very successful season. We would like to take this time to thank all of you for supporting us. As you know, we couldn't have done it without you.
Lady Devil softball players.
I'm worried.
two, three.
Great job, Ben!
All right, Diablo! Okay.
I gotta get away, I gotta do it now. Gotta walk into the sun.